So now that I've put my motor on, I'm just about ready to make my car run. I would like to attach my battery, and I'm not going to do that with hot glue because, as you know, we're also going to be working with the solar cell. So I'm instead just going to use a little bit of tape just to secure it in place because I may want to move it later. That'll be nice and easy to pick up. And now I'm going to connect my wires and get ready to operate my car.